you're going to take us through some tape on the Avs power play and what isn't potent about this team at this point, but take us through the man advantage. What makes it click so well right now?
Exactly. And this is exactly why we've been really giving this team their due. And you great fans out there in Denver, Maha, where you played and won a Stanley Cup. I don't know who the conductor is of this orchestra, but everybody's present. The strings, the brass, the percussion, everything's working. Take a look at this play now. Look at the behind the net. Landeskog, low to high, back up to high, bam! You heard it. There goes one of the posts and in. That's what Casey DeSmith's dealing with. Now watch him. Starts off in the offensive zone, off the faceoff. Look at the movement. Quick touches, bang! Right through their former teammate, Jonathan Bernier. And this is all quick touches. The Detroit Red Wings penalty kill couldn't even get set. Watch the St. Louis Blues. They spread them out. Post to post, high, shot, and recovery. A little bit of grit to go with the high skill that they have. Not to be outdone. You got to outwork the opposing team. They do that here. Look at how tenacious they are in and around the net on Jake Allen. This time it's the leading scorer in the league in Rantanen. And watch this one. Swing it all the way around. Shift the penalty killers of the Ducks. Keep them under duress. Force Ryan Miller to have to continue to move. Recover it again. It's McKinnon. Now watch the quick movement again. Look, Ryan Miller's got to go post to post, up. Penalty killer, swing over, shot, rebound, goal. It's so lethal and it's so unfair, but the great part about it is we see that power play is clicking, sizzling, simmering at 32.2%. That to me is also indicative of that top line. It's the best top line in the league. So for a lot of you fans out in Denver, it's a treat watching your team. I love the progression, but that top line is the best line in the National Hockey League, and it carries over on the power play.